smells like burnt motors again. And one of them does, one of the ESCs doesn't seem to be turning on or off. So, don't know what's going on. You have to bring it back to the shop and check it. So, see you later.
So that was fun. We burnt out another motor. And I think we got sand in the motors. And sand in the gearbox. It's gotten very loose. I don't know if you can see this. So, the tracks were coming off. Well, I think I'm done with this. Time to move on to another project. Stay tuned.